Did you know in World War II, one man held off a large Japanese force all by himself? It was in the Philippines, and John R. Mckinney found himself alone, up against almost 100 Japanese troops. Armed with just his M1 Garand, he took out 38 troops over 36 minutes. He took out 38 of their troops using his rifle, hand-to-hand combat. He lost a piece of his ear, but he lived until 1997 and died at the age of 76. That's a hero. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.